resistance operations and delay their current plans. One of their field commanders has decided to tour the actual field, and we're going to make sure he never leaves there alive. Once you hit the ground, find our target and eliminate him as quickly as possible. Menace 1-5, we're tracking the Advent General and his escorts, but we don't have an exact fix on their location. Sweep the area and eliminate the target along with any other hostiles that stand in your way.
Commander, I'm getting faint traces of a signal coming through. Someone on the ground is trying to reach us, but I can't make it out. Keep your eyes peeled for possible contacts down there.
It would seem Advent has begun deploying their so-called priests into combat. Their implants provide significant enhancements to whatever latent psionic energy they may have once possessed.
Moving to position.
Maintaining position.
Okay. Holding.
Okay.
Holding.
Holding.
Heading to that location.
Designated coordinates.
Moving to designated coordinates. We're in their sight!
You're a threat.
Overwatch!
Moving to Overwatch.
We're picking up an inbound Advent transport. The aliens are going to try and extract the general from the AO. Don't let him get on board that ship.
Missed!
Heading there now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Understood. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
Rolling out. Target disabled.
Advent troops spotted.
Location confirmed. Advent troops spotted. We're close.
Target identity confirmed. That's the general. Take them out before they can escape. We won't get another shot at this.
Robots!
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Kill confirmed. Could use some ammo over here.
He's in my... I can't...
Headed there now. Enemy destroyed. That's it. I'm out. Object secure. Let's rock! Got it covered!
Position. Target neutralized.
Menace 1-5, kill confirmed. That's how it's done. We need to clear the area of any remaining hostiles. We can't allow them to recover the general's body.
Moving to position.
Closing on target position now. Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving out. Target's still up.
Let's get better, boss.
Target neutralized.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Running dry on ammo! No! I want to go home!
Confirmation. Mission accomplished. Do not fear the dissident elements who strike against your fellow citizens. Pity them, but show no fear. For theirs is but the reaction of a dying animal who knows their end is upon them. Advent is eternal. They are not.
I'm certainly impressed, Commander. Another heroic effort in the field.
You have done an outstanding job leading the Resistance, Commander.
I don't mince words when it comes to aliens, and the skirmishers are no different. I don't trust them, and I don't like sending my people out hand in hand with them. That said, they're definitely loyal to the commander, and they can put up a hell of a fight.
Avenger plotting new course.
Just as you are driven to free your people from the perceived oppression of the Elders, the burden of honor instilled upon me since my creation drives my service to the gods, regardless of their intention.
We have made a number of new discoveries, Commander. I've often wondered how the aliens could conceive of such a being. Is there another world out there, filled with these shape-shifting creatures? Or are they merely another construct of alien genetic tampering? Though I was never witness, the Sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks. I will make that our highest priority.
We've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further. What can I do for you, Commander? Sacrificed the only thing he had left to get this ship off the ground, and I won't let it be for nothing. She might be a little worse for wear right now, but with some new schematics and a little elbow grease, she'll be the toughest thing in the sky.
That the Resistance hit an Advent supply line. We have an opportunity to salvage some high-value materials, assuming we can clear out the alien forces guarding the site first.